have the perfect one. So this is a no money nanite or quicksilver usage. The rules is on my Facebook book page. There is a link on my channel page. So this is going to be difficult, but not impossible. I'm on a cold planet. Aerial propulsion jetpack online.
Multi-tool and mining laser attachment operational. User initialization sequence complete.
So it's cold.
Thermal protection falling.
So
temperature levels stabilizing.
First instinct, always find a yeah. So what is actually working? Scanner needs ferrite dust. So first thing is always get your scanner to work, makes things a little bit easier. What do I have? That and that. So I need pretty much everything. Them a little bit. So you actually already have some manufacturing things from the start, and make sure you actually use them. Probably not going to help me much or anything, but thing is, the more stuff I have to do well with, better it is. And view of that, I can't actually. Use any of this. that guy over there, I know he gives me oxygen, which is also important for survival. So do I need to get over the mountain? Sounds a little bit harsh. Yeah, I know. So what I'm going to do is a little bit ridiculous, but not a survival tip as a plant. Hit it with your hands. Then you take that and put it there. And you do this. Trees is always carbon. So, and believe me, carbon is one of the things you want to get as much as you can, possibly can. It fuels so many things. Ship. I assume it's mine.